Hi everyone and welcome back to the channel. This is a problem from the Dutch Olympiad in 2001. Pause the video if you want to give this problem a go. And when you're ready, we'll go through the solution. To begin this problem, we'll start by considering when x and y are both 2. So this tells us that 2 lots of f of 2 plus 4 must make f of 4, which is 10. And so from here, we can see that f of 2 is equal to 3. And now knowing the value of f of 2, we can think about what f of 1 is. So we can consider f of 1 plus 1. This would be 2 lots of f of 1 plus 1, which needs to make 3. And so f of 1 is equal to 1. And now that we know the value of f of 1 and f of 2, we can consider f of 3. So this will be f of 1 plus f of 2 plus 1 times 2 to give us 6. And so we know f of 3 is equal to 6. But now we can notice a pattern here with f of 4 equaling 10, f of 3 equaling 6, f of 2 equaling 3, and f of 1 equaling 1. These numbers all on the right are the triangular numbers. And so that has the form of f of n equal to a half n times n plus 1. But at the moment, this is only a conjecture and we would like to prove it. And we can do that using induction. Prove this inductively, we can assume that f of k equals a half k times k plus 1 is true. And we would like to show that f of k plus 1 must be of the form a half k plus 1 times k plus 2. And from our function f of k plus 1 will equal to f of k plus f of 1 plus k times 1. And we know the value of f of k to be a half k times k plus 1. We figured out earlier that f of 1 is 1, so this is going to be adding on k add 1. And so when we simplify this down, we end up with the desired result. So therefore, if we're considering f of 2001, this would be a half of 2001 times 2002, which gives us a total value of 2,003,001. And so we're done.